You're watching The Rundown. I'm Hari Srinivasan. We're joined by health correspondent Betty Ann Bowser. Let's talk a little bit about the status of healthcare legislation. Right now, we know that it's behind closed doors, and they're getting closer?
They're very close. House Majority Leader Steny Hoyer said this morning it's close enough that perhaps they'll have something they can take to the Congressional Budget Office in the next 72 hours. The big breakthrough came yesterday when they made a deal with the labor unions. One of the elements of raising money to do all of this is an excise tax that would be imposed on so-called Cadillac healthcare plans. Mm-hmm. And the deal they reached with the labor unions that don't like this is that the threshold on which the tax would come would be $24,000 for a family, $8,900 for an individual.
So this is what your insurance would cost you throughout the year, and if your insurance costs you more than that, you get taxed.
It would be taxed on the insurance companies.
Okay.
But the insurance companies, everybody knows, are going to pass it along to the consumer. Mm-hmm. So they increased the threshold on which the tax would be imposed. The big thing they did was they exempted organized labor, collective bargaining, and state and local employees from this tax until 2018. So they basically kicked the can down the road. But that's what the labor unions wanted. And it was a big deal because this is a very strong left element in the Democratic Party mm-hmm. that has been appeased, moving them closer to getting this, merging these two bills.
And these are some late nights at the White House?
Oh boy, last night they were there till 1:30 in the morning, and the president was in on the talks. He's been very, very engaged and involved this week. He wants to get this done. He wants it done before he delivers his State of the Union address so he can stand before the American people and say, we did this.
And what's the next step? If it passes, what goes now? Or I should say it comes out of these meetings and goes where?
It goes to the Democratic caucus next Tuesday. They meet every week on Tuesday. And also to the Congressional Budget Office to price it. When they made this deal with labor, they lost about $50 billion in what they originally were going to have to make all this work. So now they're looking for other ways to make up that $50 billion. One thing that's on the table that they're working on right now might be to increase the Medicare payroll tax on investment income for people who make a lot of money. So that's on the table.
Okay, Betty Ann Bowser joining us to talk a little bit about what the status of healthcare legislation is. You're watching The Rundown. I'm Hari Srinivasan. Thanks so much.